Just a little more vocals when you sing a little louder.
Okay, sure.
I decided to record here at Atlanta Studios again for the second time because I just loved it so much last time when I was here. And I mean, as you can kind of tell, it's a big place. I really love it because it's like it's a workplace. Like everything is kind of, you can touch everything. It's like there's like a million microphones, all these beautiful old microphones. And the great thing about it as well is that it's like the only place I think I've ever recorded that you really feel like you're performing live here. It's got so much atmosphere. There's a reverb chamber.
Tell her.
Okay, Sarah, so this is take one.
Woo! The way that we're setting up is because we want to play as much as we can completely live. So we're going to have drums, piano, bass and vocals all sort of happening at once. We've also got the option to have electric bass or double bass. And but that's really important to us, I think, for the sound that we're going for, is just to make sure that we're all kind of playing together. And then basically we're recording all of the piano on an upright piano. We've got three pianos to choose from here, which is pretty nice. So we've got a beautiful Steinway baby grand piano, and then we've got this really odd piano that I've never seen before. But I've heard that it was used on some ABBA recordings, so I'm sort of intrigued by that. I fall into a place that I've only dreamed, and I'm the woman that I've always longed to be, and I give up. Songs are very simple, and then there's just these really, at times, quite over-the-top arrangements, and I think I wanted it to do that because I wanted to just push things over the edge a little bit more.